And again, one try.
This is a long journey. Mama, let's try it another time. 'Cause I can't carry on right now. Please make my day. Too much abuse is a sea.
Baixaràs a dinar a la 1:30 que vam allà.
Sí.
Too much desire in between. No one beat the rivers in your eyes. Yes, with all my love. And with all my love, I will make them dry. Yes, with all my love. Epiphanies, ways and waves. Oh, scream, baby, scream it. Seeds shoot toward the sun. Seeds soften in a yellow. Riptides build into the waves. Scream it, baby, scream it. Seeds shoot to the sun. Thank you. What's going on?
time to take us home. What happened to liberty and the bridges we almost got done? What happened to them? What's going to take us home?
In American folklore, we find a great deal of the European influence of music. And oftentimes I've wondered what would happen if songs were truly indigenous to America had in fact gotten their start somewhere else. To illustrate the point, I've chosen as our theme, When the Saints Go Marching In. Now, if this had originated in England, it could have sounded like an old English madrigal. When the saints go marching in, they when the saints go marching in, to be in that number, when the saints go marching in, good show. But it wasn't meant to be a madrigal, it was meant to be exactly what it was. An historical opportunity for a group of Negro musicians down in New Orleans to play and to celebrate on some festive occasion. At the time that this song came about, what could have been more festive during that period than a funeral? Oh, when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in, oh Lord, I want to be in that number. when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in. Oh Lord, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Yes, when the saints go marching in.
No problem. Ha 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 ha